with glasses, the one here. Can I talk to you?
We have ever seen before? Huh?
21 number. This is your first time?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Can I prophesy? God loves you, daughter.
Thank you.
But I'm seeing a serious disappointment in your life. Mm-hmm. And this disappointment has made you to be crying every time.
Yes.
One, two, three. I'm seeing this demon come to fight you in the night.
Yes, that's true.
I'm seeing papers in front of you.
Yes.
And I'm asking, what is she doing, these papers? This is study.
Yes.
I see you study.
Yes, Madam God.
As I check again in the spirit, who is this? I'm seeing something to do with medical.
Cosmetologist.
Direction. Daughter, today your life will be transformed.
Yes.
You died your purpose. Your life shall be called Doctor. Yes. Yes. Your name, I see Tiara. I see Tiara to your name.
Prophesy, man of God.
Don't allow no one to disturb this. Because you are born to become that.
I receive Jesus.
Don't allow it. Come on, sit on this chair. Who is this man beside you? I'm seeing the man beside you. Who is he?
Martin,
who is he to you?
He's my fiancé.
Sit here. I want to see all of that. Father, transform. Transform. The Lord is removing something. Her brain will become super from today.
Amen.
Take it. Take it. Take it now. Take it now.
I receive.
Take it now.
I receive.
In Jesus' name.
I receive.
Thank you, Lord. Touch the water. Stop. It is done. Wasting time.
He can't tell you.
I see, man of God.
Come here. You know you need deliverance? You need deliverance?
Yes.
They initiated you. Through media. They initiate you through media.
I've heard.
There was something you look at. This picture, I'm looking at the picture. The demon entered you. Since then, you don't sleep well.
Yes, yes.
Sorry.
I see.
Remove that chain in the neck.
Marriage. She's back with the baby now.
This is what I'm telling her.
to say you met a man and this man has destroyed what the Lord planned for you. This is study papers as we are talking. You're supposed to be teaching others with chalk and rubber in your hands. This is civil servant. But this man is a donor in your life, the white jacket. As you are talking, you are suffering.
Yeah, it's true.
This is not your body.
He said, no, I'm leaving. The prophecy is not mine. I'm going back to the husband. But the husband, I haven't seen the child. He's only now 4 months.
Are you together? He has disappointed you. And you are crying. Honor the prophet. When the prophet is talking, honor him. She came here and prophesied. And she left to say, that prophet is nonsense.
She left.
I'm going back to the man. As the man, marry you now.
I never went to solve the problems. I was in the sack. Give this.
As the man leave, he marry you now. Don't worry, Lord. Go and kneel down before the altar and say sorry. Everything will change immediately. Today is the day of changing things. Yes. Your story must change. Don't touch the water. Just kneel down there and closer to the water. Ash of seven. Who will I get your honor? Who's the owner? Woman, come here. I'm just trying to show you the anointing we are under. Today I'm not here for prophecy, but I'm just wondering why I'm going into it. Daughter!
Yes, Papa.
Next two step in front of me. One, two, stand there. Stop. Your story must change.
Thank you, Papa.
You finish. Your story.
I must change. Yes.
As I look at you in the spirit. The devil has tormented your life, brother.
It's true.
There is nothing good to show about.
Yes.
Each time you try to make a move, everything collapses with you.
Yes.
There is a spirit that appears in your dreams. This is a spirit of a man. Huh?
Yes, man.
It's a demon that fights your relation.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, Papa.
You felt disappointment in that area. Huh?
Yes.
Where is your fiancé? You need deliverance, both. As I look at you guys, there's a problem here. There's no peace.
Yes.
There's a fight here. Sometimes you wonder why we met.
Yes.
Why did I meet him anyway?
True, oh, man of God.
I don't know. Have you ever seen before?
No.
Maybe you called me, you explained something.
No.
You know he's supposed to be great by today, human. Who is this? I'm seeing something to do with engineer, my.
Yes, man of God. It's true, man.
You do what?
My machine is
by the way. Prophesy here. Google without what?
Yeah.
I said, you know you're supposed to be great by today.
True, man of God.
But you are careless with your life. Trying to be serious, brother. Bring yourself more closer to God.
True,
So that when you have money, money use proper.
Yes, man.
Because money come, you use money run out from you.
It's very true, man.
Huh? Very true. By today, you're supposed to be driving very expensive cars. Yes.
True, man.
Are you driving?
No.
Your story must
change.
Where's your baby?
What, mama?
Your baby!
Bring that child, I need to realize this.
Can I?
Prophecy!
People are tired of prophecies. I'm letting go for deliverance now. I think let me go to where they are receiving. Your life will never be the same. Something has to change.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Can I push this chair for you?
Yes.
You sit on the throne.
Yes.
You sit in that chair that they will call you. Sir.
Yes.
Boss.
Yes.
Director.
Yes.
Are you ready? Telling you, there's sometimes that means there's something I'm releasing in the spirit.
Yes.
And if you are late, you must receive.
Yes.
And you are sitting down. And that's what you are doing. Don't you know that the seed of blessing are falling on?
Yes.
Because there's no one taking it. Your life will never be the same. You drive big cars, I tell you. This is I.
doctor.
Deeper.
In your family.
Yes.
I see someone who's giving medicine, helping people, malaria, this, to swede, bola bola.
There was the, our grandpa.
The grandpa. In the world now, to make it the whole family. That's why the whole family, you guys, you are struggling.
Yes.
In the Gostolimas. I'm not here to prophesy, but I don't know why I'm there.
It's
a honor. Your first and last. This is your first?
Yes.
Where's the last one?
He's coming, sir.
You remember the promise I was giving you? So you have to pray for your home.
Yes, Papa.
You want to conceive?
Yes.
Today you carry your baby. Oh. How old is this one?
8 years.
8 years?
Yes.
So since 8 years, no another child?
Yes.
Take care. She carried the star. This girl is intelligent.
Yes.
You know that intelligent.
Yes,
man of God, it's true.
This daughter is intelligent.
It's true, man of God.
She's born with intelligence.
It's true.
Wait, I will anoint this one. You, I will not anoint you guys.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because you need to come here into a fast. Or because you said that I will anoint you.
Yes.
See, I'm not anointed. Thank you, Papa. We accept that. But because they honor the anointing,
yes, Papa.
Our anointing.
Go out of his life.
Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. It is done.
Come here.
I always just ask the problem of the glass. Eyes. I've seen the glass.
My sister.
Huh?
My sister.
Your sister.
Yes.
You know.
Yes.
You know, I know, madam, you see. Confusion. Prophetic confusion.
Yes.
Why I say this woman loves you?
She always advises you.
But never loves man.
It's true, man.
What is this?
It's true, man of God.
I was a woman that wanted to destroy this marriage.
It's true, man of God.
Hey, this person that called you. Huh?
It's true, man of God.
And they insult you.
Yes. It's true, man of God.
Elevating our level.
Oh, yeah.
Woman, come here. Your story must
change.
Sometimes they teach you.
Yes.
Sometimes they trouble you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Your story must
change.
There's a demon that is disturbing you.
Yes.
This demon is fighting. I see whatever you lay hands on. I'm seeing market. What market is this? What's in Chilabongwe? What's in Chilabongwe? Are you here? Are you here, daughter?
Yes, I'm here.
I said, pray.
Yes.
These your hands.
Yes.
We need to deliver you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
I'm looking at the business.
Yes.
And this business grow big.
Yes.
From nowhere, money, something happened to the money.
Yes.
And the money was siphoned out of the business collapsed.
Yes, true.
You are lonely.
Pray against loneliness.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. It's true, man.
When's last man?
We're getting married in November.
You are getting married in November?
Yes.
Before this one, we are getting married to. What happened? There was another one who came in the line. What happened?
Disappointed.
It is appointed you.
Yes.
We have to pray for you so that because I'm seeing the problem again ahead.
Yes, ma'am.
Huh?
Yes.
Prophet! Prophet! This must forget your life.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Come! Fire! Fire! Come out! In the name of Jesus. All over you, all over you. Fire! Fire! Is it that the demon? Fire! It's not a society problem, but it's a demon that is causing that. Jesus Christ.